Sup, this is Alex Chu, coming at you with another episode. This episode,
I want to talk about music theory, you know, about the Imperial March. Okay, I've seen a lot of guys on the internet. I mean, I see a lot of guys on the internet, right? They're like talking about music theory, you know? They have this I saw their video. They're talking about, "Oh yeah, Imperial March, you know? Let's talk about Imperial, you know, the music theory behind Imperial March." They just so full of shit, man. And then they just use big words, you know. F major, E flat, it started with E flat and then progression and goes up. They're just a bunch of, you know, they're just full of shit, man. But anyway, before I talk about my music theory behind Imperial March, I want to tell you, my name's Alex Chu. I'm the guy who invented physical mortality rings. These are rings that you put on your small finger, string sleeve, you wear them, you don't age anymore. You become physically immortal, okay? For example, I'm already 50. I still look pretty young, right? I mean, you know, I don't have any wrinkles, nothing. You know, I still look pretty good. My voice is very high pitched, you know. If you're interested, go to livemuchlonger.com, livemuchlonger.com, buy a pair of these rings. If you go to my website, you see a lot of Amazon customer review. Most of them give me 4-star, 5 stars, you know. Anyway, livemuchlonger.com, livemuchlonger.com. You know, I watch a lot of people talking about music theory, you know. A lot of people, they like to bring up Star Wars, especially Imperial March, right? But then it's like I watch these videos. They don't tell me anything. They didn't tell me shit. It's like all they do is use big words, you know, E flat, F major, whatever, you know, progression, this and that, texture, what, but they didn't tell me nothing. It's like these bozos, man, they don't know shit about music, man. I swear to God. Yeah, I'm gonna show you a clip, okay, of I'm going to show you a clip of Imperial March, and then I'm going to show you another clip of the music that I made to compete with Imperial March, okay? Just to prove my point, just to prove to you that, you know, if you want theory behind Imperial March, you ought to get it from me, okay? I'm going to show you right now. Okay, this is how I, you know, music theory behind Imperial March work. I'm gonna get right into the point. I'm not gonna use big words or nothing. I'm not gonna talk like I'm the fucking, you know, like I'm a professor. I'm not gonna talk like that at all. I'm just gonna tell you straight to the point, okay? Every note has a meaning. You must understand that, okay? You see the Imperial March, it starts dun dun dun. You know what it means? It means like, you know, the road is flat. The road is flat because it's dong, 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 you know? It's like the car is driving very steadily, or walking very steadily. You know, a road is flat. I sit as a king, I sit as a king. You know, the dong, 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 da-dong, dong, da-dong. You see that? Dong, dong, dong. It's like down and then up and then down. Dun, 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 dun. So it's like, road is flat. I sit as a king. I sit as a king, you know? Dun, dun, dun. It's like somebody sitting on the throne, right? You could feel it. Road is flat. I sit as a king. I sit as a king. Or that dun, dun, dun could also be, you know, like a crown, you know? Like, you know how crowns, they have points, you know? They have many points, and they're all flat, you know? The crowns are half flat, you know? It's like they all stick out, but then they're all flat, right? So it's like king, 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 I'm the king, I'm the king, or road is flat. I sit as a king, I sit as a king. You know, the road has to be flat, right? So that you can conquer, you can, you know, march into the territory and then conquer whatever you want, right? If the road is, you know, like uphill or downhill, that's not good, right? So that means danger. If road is flat, then you can conquer, you know. And then the other measure is dun 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 dun. Okay, so go up a little higher to make it more exciting, you know. Road is higher but flat. You know, road is higher but flat. But I pull it down. I pull that thing down. I pull it down. Okay, means I conquer the land. I pull it down and I sit as a king. You understand? Road is higher but flat. But I pull it down and I sit as a king. Okay? And then the other one is dun dun dun. You see, dun, it's a very high note, right? And then dun, and then he fall all the way to the bottom, and then go up again. Dun. You know what that means? It means like from one end of the universe, from one end of the universe, all the way down to the other end of the universe, and then go back up to the other end of the universe. You know, like going from north to the south, and then go back to north again. This is all my territory. This is all my territory. You know, so. One end of the universe to the other end of the universe, you know? Dun 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 dun. It's like, I don't know. It's like I terrorize people, you know, because that dun is a minor key. Minor key means unhappy or something shady or something dangerous, you know? From one end of the universe to the other end of the universe, I terrorize people, you know? I terrorize people, and then dun 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 means like conduct business, like, you know, I tell people what to do, you know, dun 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 dun. I tell people what to do, conduct business, collect tribute, collect tax, whatever. And then dun dun, and then go down again. Dun dun means I do something. I do more evil. I do something more shady, more evil. You know, dun 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 again. Dun dun dun. You know, collect more tax, collect tribute, you know. So one end of the universe, one end of the universe to the other end. I do some evil and I collect more tax. Dun 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 dun. And then I go back. Dun dun, the empire always survives, right? All suddenly the note goes up. Dun 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. It's like the empire always survives. Gives you that feeling, you know? Because it's going up and then go down and then go up again. Dun, 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 dun. Like empire always survives, you know? And then it repeats. Dun, 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 dun. You understand? That's the music theory behind Imperial March, okay? So I understand the meaning of the notes. That's the reason why I can write something that can pair up to Imperial March. Well, I have my theory behind my own music, but hey, nobody wants to listen to that because my music is not famous. It sounds pretty good, but it's not famous yet. So, but that's the theory behind Imperial March. You know, if you want to know the beginning, it's dun 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 dun. That's simple. You know, that's just the road is flat. Road is flat. Dun dun dun, flat flat flat, dun 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 dun. It's like something shady, you know. It's minor key again, so it's something shady, where he's gonna do some damage, you know, like that, you know. But anyway, that's just the theory behind Imperial March. See, I don't use any big words, you know, like, oh, E flat or F major, whatever. Ah, fuck these people. They don't, those people who use big words, they don't know anything. They're just like bookworm, you know? They're like walking dictionary, you know? But anyway, that's all I want to talk about for today. Hope you like my channel. Talk to you later.